Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy. Coming at you today with some Ocelotl gameplay. Yes, I was fortunate enough to get early access for the Ocelotl from Ubisoft, so thank you very much to them. And we're just going to be showing off some stuff with the character. We'll probably have a couple videos out today, but this one's just going to be focused on some gameplay. Obviously, this is just a kind of a closed test, so there's not many people on, so we're going to be playing some Dominion against bots, but we're going to be testing out how the character feels in that setting. Also taking a look at some of the feats if you want to see what the full feats look like actually over here. So obviously, they have their original feats that we kind of were shown on the Warrior's Den that have kind of the respawn as a ghost, the, you know, debuffs if someone kills you, the buffs if you get kills, and then the kind of scorpion get over here. But for the first feat, we also have Tireless and Iron Lungs. For the second, we have Executioner's Respite and Bear Trap. For the third, we also have Protected Revive and Second Wind. And for the fourth, we have Regenerate and Stalwart Banner. So, like I said, we're going to get some games in on some Dominion against some bots and just kind of see how the moveset feels, see how the character feels altogether, because these are my first games playing as them, and I'm really excited to show this to you. Again, thank you to Ubisoft, and if you guys enjoy this, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll talk to you in that first match. All right, here we are, guys, the first match. I also am playing on a PS4 controller because for some reason PS5 does not work with Ubisoft Connect. Obviously, we are going up against bots, so it might not be, you know, a great test, but I mean, there's only a few people who are in this. Let's go ahead and try to use this real quick. Wait, and then you can just keep bashing from that. Nice. And then you can get combos going. All right, or do we just get the Xe right here? Using the infinite combo is going to be pretty cool. There's a lot of cool stuff you can do, and obviously we'll be showing off some Xes and whatnot. Have to see how his clear feels and everything with that. He doesn't seem incredibly fast. I'll say that. Oh, we got gamers over there. Yes, we need to hunt them using our stance. Oh, wait, our gamers are too f***ing good at the game. Quick switch is easy. Oh. All right. Well, now we have our terrifying Aztec not die perk. Wait, do I have the death whistle one? Oh, I don't have it equipped. Oh, no, he's cheating. All right, what's up? Hit him with this. Boom. Bash into the... Ah, yes. Boom, 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 boom. Yo. Low-key. Looks sick. Oh, man. There's a lot of cool stuff that you can do with that infinite combo, because most infinite combos are just heavy, light, heavy, light, heavy, light. I think what Yorm can do, zones as well in there, but you can do zones, lights, heavies, bashes. Like, watch, I'm gonna do heavy, zone, bash, bash. Oh, I mean, fuck me up really quick. Oh, that's so cool. I don't know if I'm gonna die against these bots. We'll have to show off some of the, oh. Oh, he got me? And then we can dodge into it. Nice. Boom, 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 boom. Wow. Gladiator just got absolutely dismantled. This is gonna be fun. I could already tell. Shh. You can't see me, pirate. Seems like it's pretty easy to dodge that, though. Zone? Alright, nice. Oh, let me see if I can get a parry. Alright, nice. Let me GB. What, side heavy maybe? I don't know if side heavy is the actual correct punish. Well, this is pretty fun. I'm not going to go too hard on the points. I'm just trying to figure out the stuff. Oh, and we can use the scorpion come over here. I wanted to jump for it. I was going to do it. Okay, we gotta remember all the bashes. I think you can go after it. You don't get confirmed follow-up, but it's 400 MS for the lights, I'm pretty sure. You're gonna use... He just did not use the revenge. You know, sometimes it'd be like that. You can never really tell how good the bot is gonna be that you go up against. Okay, where's... Oh, okay. Now the anti-ganks are going to be interesting with that. So you can dodge, boom, 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 Boom. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm dead. Okay. Oh, I dodged that somehow. Nice. That's insane. Oh, I love this. Can you actually do bash, bash, bash? Is bash, bash, bash a combo? Bash? Oh, I think it's got to hit first, obviously, for it to go through. I need to check out if bash, bash, bash is a combo. Because if so, that might be kind of annoying to go up against, but, you know, you do what you got to do. Let me see. Bash, bash. Oh, nope. If you hit the first one, you can gotcha. But you can bash light, bash, bash. This guy does not know how to use revenge. No one knows how to use revenge here. I'm pretty sure I'm using most of the stuff in here. Obviously, you can move a little bit faster when you're here. Oh, okay. Let's just do... Oh. Stop. All right, we do this. Bash. Heavy. Zone. Light. Oh, nice. Give me that GB. I think that should work. Ooh, okay, pirate. Okay. Nope, nothing here. Oh, you're cheating. Nice, we get the light in there too. Very cool, very epic. I should have let them kill me. I kind of want them to kill someone to kill me. Oh, I wonder if I can do the yo, get over here into the spikes. Oh no, I tried. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Oh my god, that's fun. Wait, this character is actually going to be really fun to play. The people who are good with them too is going to be scary. Oh, and you can faint chain bashes. I forgot about that. So if you do that, boom, GB, light, bomb, heavy, bash, slit the throat. Oh my god, get that. Oh, nope, get that. Up, oh, nope. Get that. Up. Oh, that's fun. This is fun. I will be enjoying myself very frequently with this character, I feel. Also, peep the drip. I'm looking good. All right, we're here in another game, this time on the Gauntlet. Ah, he might actually not be too slow. I was keeping up with PK for a little bit. But I think this character is like... Medjay is like kind of similar. Okay, nice. But this one feels like they have more, obviously, than Medjay. Just like being able to dodge out and do shit like this. Boom, boom, boom. Like, the stuff that you can do with your target swap is actually super, super cool. Wait, that did 14 damage? Oh, wait, no, you're insane. Oh, no. Oh, no, I died, and I didn't even have the... That's awkward. See, my thought was I got that kill, and then I was like, oh, yeah, I'm going to get that first feat totally. I'll probably let them kill me again just to test it out, just to show you guys. And I think there was... I don't think I can select who gets put onto the enemy team. But if they end up getting an Ocelotl, right? I mean, they get, like, the debuff on me, right? Do this. Bonk. Okay, it doesn't look like you can feint the bash finisher. Let's just do a bash. Ooh. No, you're insane. All right, we'll take that kill. And now we have the little death whistle. Just being able to do the mix-ups in different combos is something that I loved with Kensei. Like, with all the options you had out of your unblockable. Oh, finisher heavies, I forgot, are unblockable as well. So we can do that into an... Oh, no. They're probably faintable too, right? Oh, man. They just don't want to use the revenge, the bots. Usually they're so eager. Tenebris. Oh yeah, you got options, man. Okay, yeah, I guess maybe bots on this on this test server don't like using revenge. I should equip the other Xyz once I do the other games, just to get, like, to show you those ones, because they're really cool. Plunge attack! Alright, well, that's a cool plunge attack. Bash, light. I feel like you might see a lot of bash, light, bash, light. Or, bash, light, bash, bash. Or bash light faint bash. Let's see what, let's take a look at, like, do something like this. Oh, shit. No, Hidokiri, you gotta let me do this first. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I didn't do the final bash. Oh, they're cheating. Throw me a light. Oh, I missed it. Throw me a light. No, I'll just throw a heavy. This in the zone, in the bash. Oh my gosh. Getting like a full 100-0 combo with the Ocelotl is going to be a very satisfying thing to do. They actually look like their zone might be decent too for minion clearing. Oh. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, you're cheating. Okay, no. Yep. Oh my gosh. Well, that's actually sick. And then you have the hyper armor from the zone, which I wanted to test how the zone feels for clear. Eh! I mean, you can just keep your infinite combo going, I guess, right? Oh, wait. Oh, wait, hold up. Actually, I want that. I'm gonna let them kill me. Never mind. Never mind, I'm not letting them kill me because Conqueror is too good at the game. Just wanted to simply test out a feat. Please kill me. Please kill me, but not with a heavy. Wait, can you jump off and kill yourself? Or do you have to be... Nice, nice, nice. This is what I was wanting. And now we can run around. Oh, I am moving so fast. Can you interact with things? No, he's chasing me, man. But I spawn here now. Wait, how far does this go? Okay, that does not go nearly as far as I thought. I'm gonna fight this Zhanhu with the get over here. You get a free GB from it too. Might as well just go for the damage. Let's just think about this. So you do this. Alright, they ruined my damage. I was just trying to see how much it is with bleed. But yeah, doing like light, heavy, zone, light, zone, light, heavy, zone, light. Oh no. We could do it again though. Kill me, guys, kill me. You won't do it. You won't do it. You won't kill me. Oh, well. Maybe they're not killing me. Oh, I'm actually living. I live these. Okay, so I got killed by a minion. Does that count? Okay, okay. Hold up, we're learning things here. You can go up ladders. I actually want to see two. Like, I respawn right here. If I jump off and miss a plunge... Nope, I didn't miss the plunge. I have a feeling that you'll still be able to respawn yourself. Victory. Even though you didn't, like, actually get killed just because you weren't executed. I think that's all it says in the parameters. Okay, we'll do another, like, game or two. You know, just kind of show you guys, get the feel of it. All right. We're going to continue to just test out the Ocelotl, look at some of the stuff that we can do. I'd love to get into a gank with someone. Oh my... Dude, it's just so fun the amount of different things that you can do. Like, with the finishers and everything. I'm simply going to be having quite a fun time playing this character. Like, this might be one of the first characters in a while that actually really appeals to me. Oh, let's see if I can get a heavy. I have the new Xyz on as well. Oh, no, I didn't get to show it. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh, my gosh. Let's just give me that. Yep. Okay, let's see. All right, never mind. Never mind. Can't show you. Can't show you because the minions suck. But what? Light zone. Light zone, maybe? All right, also... This Conqueror could fuck right off. Alright, let's see if we can get this in here. Just to show you guys, if you guys didn't get a chance to see it. Alright, which one is this? Oh, this is the Bonesaw one. Oh, and the head goes. Ah, that is actually the sounds of that, by the way. Does not sound very appetizing in any sense of the matter. Bong. Like, you can do so much shit, dude. Like, do the bash into that. Oh, into another heavy. Fainting the bashes. Ah, There's just a lot of Okay, I'm actually having more issue fighting my team than I am fighting the enemies. Where's the person that was over here? Dude, my team's cracked at capping. Alright, let's see if I can show this one. Alright, now this is the other one. I think this is my personal favorite. Where they fall through onto the spear. That's actually really, really sick. Alright. Bash. 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 Oh, it looks like that ledge is actually... Or it was gonna ledge. And you can keep going, too. Bong. Let's do a double zone. Why not? And then do a heavy. Ooh, I'm dead. Horny 4-4. Obviously, you're not going to be able to do whatever you want against actual players. But just the options there. Like that. I have the buff on me. Did that do 28 damage for the final bash? Like the final, bash in the chain? That's kind of insane. I didn't mean to rhyme right there, but, you know, it's just one of my many talents. I can make a rhyme anytime. See? Just did it. I'll wait for someone to come up here. Can I throw this? Oh, man. The range is really not that high. So we're gonna do this. Boom. Faint. Ooh, nice. Okay. Oh, yeah. All the bashes ledge, as they should. I mean, they are bashes. All right. Let's look at this damage. 10 into 30, if top is confirmed. So you're confirmed at least, like, what, 40 damage, unless maybe you're able to also throw them off the edge. Catapult in 2023. Honestly, love to see that. What else do we got in here? Hello. Oh, nice res. Now, this is what I'm looking for. No, this is what I'm looking for. Being able to swap and hit different people. Oh, yes. That is fun. That's going to be great. I'm definitely going to kill myself multiple times doing it, but very, very enjoyable. Goodbye, Mr. Shaolin. You were a brave fighter. Hi, Nusha. Hit with the bash, light, bash, bash. Hit with the... Oh my gosh. And then we do bash, light, bash, bash. Into a light. Oh, into a heavy. All right, there we go. We'll do this drop one again one more time. Oh my gosh, that is nasty. All right, I think we'll have one more game in this. And then I think we will try out some of the other feats that we can have available to us, not just the unique ones for the character. Oh, all right, this is pretty nice, too. We have the new shard, which, let me tell you, the lighting looks actually really, really good. I really enjoy how this looks. Oh, we got the gamers coming in. Yes, this is what I've been missing. This is what I've been missing. Bonk. Bog, bog. Oh no. Bash. Oh, let me dodge that. Oh yeah, I love that. Nah. Oh, I just got killed by my teammate. My teammate actually killed me. We're running tireless, bear trap, second wind, and stalwart. Honestly, the rest of the, like, feats that the Ocelotl gets, like, access to don't seem that great. I would probably just end up running all four of theirs. I mean, you may maybe swap out the fourth one for, like, something more team-based, like if you're wanting the regenerate or the stalwart banner. I want to see how far can I go. Okay. Let me see. Oh. Okay. Nice. I want to see how far I can go for this. Okay, it's not that far. Maybe, like, right here is probably the limit. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Not too bad. We can't actually res. But it is a good way to maybe sneak up on someone. Oh, well. bash, light, heavy, zone, light, bash, heavy, trying to dodge, bash, into the neck cut. Oh man. It doesn't actually look like you use a ton of stamina either. Oh, well, I got no damage on it because of that. Okay, that's fine. But yeah, I mean, you have a lot of stamina with this character. I mean, let's just see how long I can keep this going for. I mean, that was only half stam. Nice. We'll do this. I don't know if you can double dodge out of that. Like, if you're dodging the... Oh. Get that, classic. Like, if you double bash, are they able to, like, dodge out from both of them? Like, you dodge the first one, can they do the second? I don't know. Classic. Let's just put a bear trap down right here. Everyone knows how that works. You might be able to. I feel like it's probably slow enough to just dodge. Let's see. Dodge. Dodge. Ah, maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. Maybe if you have, like, a dodge cancel or something. All right. Let's go through here again. Zone. Light. Heavy. That's not bad clear. I mean, anyone with an infinite combo besides Shaolin for some reason seems to have pretty decent clear. And maybe Hidokiri. Did they just... Oh, they did hit my thing. Just look at me. Prowling after my prey. Oh, and it does allow you to execute. Obviously very nice. I'm sorry to do this to you, Val. The sounds on this Exie are actually insane. I love that. You lost zone A. Let's go ahead and start a chain up maybe with a sprint attack. And they don't know about it. Bots definitely don't know about it. If real players didn't know about it, then most certainly bots don't know about it. We gotta hit him with the 4IQ combo. You captured zone A. Light into bash into light into bash. You captured zone B. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Give me something here. Alright. Ooh, okay. Okay, nice. And I'll just go with the normal bash. Into a normal bash. Very cool. We get the kill. Hey, I don't know. Does this put you into, like, a state to where you could get regenerate, like, quicker? Because it acts like you're not in combat or something? I don't know. I don't know how useful it is. I guess if you're just, like, waiting for an opportune time, like a confirm attack in or something from a teammate. Maybe, but I don't really know otherwise. There's so many options, though, and that's what makes this character so fun. I kudos to the design team, to the art team. This feels like a really fun character. They might be kind of strong, honestly. Or they could be crap. Who knows? I am fighting bots. You never can really tell against these people, because sometimes bots are absolutely cracked and other times they are the worst thing in existence. Go down here. No one knows to do when I put down this. Oh, look at this. This is what we need. Oh, yeah. Yep. And then you can faint your bash. Oh, my goodness. This is absolutely wonderful. That's a nice also little quick Exie that you can do. Probably the quickest one. See where this person goes ahead and runs. Any character, like, I mean, you got the Zerks, you got the Shaolins, you got Hidokiri. It's honestly closer to Hidokiri because Hidokiri has, like, all the kick mix-ups that you can do with the combo as well. But Hidokiri is stinky and this guy has drip and seems cool. Nice, very epic. Now we must run and kill all the rest of the gamers. I don't even know what a 16-1. Let's go in here. Honestly, the tireless might be good, but I feel like... Oh. They almost went through the floor there. Nice, we get light in the bash. Tireless is good, obviously, because you need a lot of stamina, but I feel like that first feat's going to be, like, too good to not use. Being able to reposition yourself. Jumping in right there. Where is the Medjay? Medjay's back into spawn. I'm going to go after that little goober. And I get the speed boost with my, my one feat. My third feat, that is. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh no. How about you just let me throw an out-of-stam heavy? Alrighty then. Thank you. Oh, the edge walk looks kind of clean too. Let's do a little bit real quick. Oh yeah, that is imposing. That is imposing. Look at that. Fucking clean. What a cool character.